Hi YouTube, I'm back with part two of updo style number four. This is the beginning, so hope you enjoy. It's going to be speed up really quickly, and so you're going to get a lot of that. But of course, like I said, it was 56 minutes altogether, so I got it down to fit what the timeline YouTube wants. So I'm gonna play some music on the speed up part, so that way you won't get too bored with it and everything. So here we go. So I'm going to go ahead and put this part up. And I said, this is kind of a remake, but the front is being done a little bit different. And this one, you know, you have to look at it, make sure this one is going to be, yeah, that's right. This one needs to, I said it takes a lot of thinking to know what direction you want the top to go. I'll take a roll back. Take another section, pull that. And I even thought about twisting it for a little while to get all this new hair in a lock. But I kind of like the wild look, especially when I'm not doing nothing with it. Okay. Take this.
They call me Big L.A., Big Silly, Big Money, Big Billy. When I'm sliding in the mall and you hear me, I be slicing with these balls so you feel me. Let me rip it up for cuz in the back, let me flip it, get a buzz in your hat. I'ma tell you how to cause an attack. Timberland ladies love on the track. Love to get the ice pop champagne. Don't forget I used to ride on the train. When I bump it right, call my name.
still have this one little piece that I was sitting here trying to figure out what I'm going to do with. And I finally figured it out. So hopefully it'll work. Like I said, this will be my first time trying to do a flat twist. The back is a cinch. It's when you get to the top, it's when you're trying to figure out, okay, what do I want to do with it? So what I think I'm going to do is I'm going to go ahead and twist this going down this way. Look in the mirror, down this way and going around and then tuck it right there. So hopefully that will work to get that last little piece of lock in some type of style. Yeah, that's why I was sitting up here when you looking at me. I'm just like, she said, what is she doing? She should have probably did this style before she recorded. But you know, I'm thinking, especially when you're a do-it-yourselfer, when you do this, I mean, other people can look and they can learn and they possibly can like give you tips on how to make it better, especially if it's something that you've done for the first time. You know, you want to be an inspiration, because inspiration are improved upon. I mean, if you agree with me. So that's what I was trying to do, is like what to do with this last piece of lock of hair. Where did it go? It didn't get in there right. You know, I found and I will twist it in there, and then I have to pin it from the outside. Yeah, that'll work. That was it right there. That was it. Yay! Like I said, you basically have to look at your hair and the pattern that you have taken and basically follow that direction. Now I'm going to go in. I'm going to all these little loose pieces, I'm going to go ahead and tuck them in, pin them down, finish cleaning up my hair. So I just wanted to show you the final results. Get my mirror so I can see what I'm looking at. Okay, here's the side. I said it's my first time doing it going this way to the back, so you know, it's practice. This side I think came out really good. And another thing that I noticed, that next time that I will definitely be doing this again, that the little piece that I had right here that I went ahead and twist down and then went around in some kind of way, I think what I would do with that little area is flat twist that going back down in to the lock. But you know, it gives something a little different, gives it a little swirl, I guess you can tell. Let's see. And I said the back is my usual. I twist to going in the middle and then I pin it down. So I cleaned it up and etched it up in the back. So, oh, better view that way, huh? So yeah, like I said, for my first time. This is the end of part two of this video tutorial on an updo for short locks number four. So hope that you enjoyed. Please rate and post your comments on how you like the style. So thank you. You have a good evening and talk to you soon. Thank you. Bye.